runners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. Situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. That's a hit this time. Is tense. That hurt. Thunder detonates with a boom. But this is not a favorable matchup. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A beautiful attack. Zapdos became paralyzed. The battle is getting intense. Discharge hits. It went down. Articuno is sent out. A frigid shot from Blizzard. It couldn't take it. It's down. Entei is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Torch by Fire Blast! It went down! Moltres is sent out. Moltres starts to attack. A light hit. The move fails. Entei is losing its health. Corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The battle is getting intense. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Yeah! The blue corner cannot move. Moltres desperately holds on. sent out. Victory. Thank you.